Hello everybody, Angel Arts here, and welcome back to another episode of Gay Let's Play Dragon Age Inquisition. In our last episode, we moved the story a little bit, finally met up with the Reverend Mother Giselle, and we've got a lot more missions and quests to do, and a lot of other things to pick. By the way, I wanted to give a brief shout out to one of my viewers, Ice Volda, I think is how you pronounce his or her name. Ice Volda pointed out, because I kept talking about how dreamy I think Solas's voice is, which is sort of a pun now that I think about it. It wasn't intentional, but considering how he's very big on dreams and being a dreamer, him having a dreamy voice was actually made more sense. But I feel like I heard this in passing, and I just totally forgot about it, but the voice actor for Solas is Gareth David-Lloyd, who, if you don't know who that is, he is best known as playing Yanto in Torchwood, which is the spin-off series of Doctor Who. Huge fan of Doctor Who. As well as Holmes in the British version of I'm sorry, Watson, not Holmes. Watson in the British version of Sherlock, which is a really awesome show that's going on right now. And that just jacked up Solas's brownie points for me way up, because Gareth David Lloyd, he's a cutie pie. He is a total cutie pie. And don't even get me started on John Barrowman, aka Captain Jack Harkness, from Doctor Who and Torchwood, because I would just be fangasming all day. But yeah, Solas as Yanto. Yanto as Solas. So excited. That makes me really want to roll up another Inquisitor just to romance him. So now I want to roll up Inquisitor to romance Cullen, and I want one to romance Solas.
I'm pleased to hear it.
Jeez. There's just gonna be so many replays of this game. I don't know what I'm gonna do, guys. Weapon fragments. Alright. Not really sure which direction I want to go next. Because there's so many choices to choose from. Well, I think I should try to go towards this tent. That's probably a good start. Which I think is that way? Think? Giles?
I suppose you're right. I'm not looking for any trouble.
Tell me about this place, Giles.
What is this place?
Mac-making Tenderfoot's named this the Hinterlands. But right here, there's nowhere. Just some fields, now a bunch of demons. I'm Giles, by the way.
Alright, nice to meet you, Giles.
I need to be on my way.
Make a watch over you, then.
He probably has something to do with a quest, which I will have to get back to him. I have a bunch of questy things that I need to do under protection of the Inquisition. Okay. So, did I? Yeah. Alright, let's go this way. What do I find? Is it something important? Oh, it's just elf root. Okay. Oh, so many elf roots. Alright, go through this. I'm hoping this is the right way. This is the right way. Because we need to find an actual camp to rest up. Not just that hold, that stronghold that I just acquired. Ooh, more embryum. And there, I see that there's more iron. Which way? Ooh, this way. What the heck is that? Loot. Ram leather. Somebody's hunting out here? Ooh, wait, I passed the campsite. Here we go.
Decent spot to camp.
Sounds good to me, Varric. Give me more power! Cool. No more requisitions? Alright. We still need more onyx. Let's rest up. There we go. There's another Ocularium. Oh, that's the one. Is that the same one we were at before? Or is it different?
Look, that's the King's Road down there.
One in that burning building. I remember seeing that burning building. Ooh, three in that castle. There's one more. Where's the last one? Ah, there. Okay. One, two, three. Okay. Because if I look through here again, there are still, yeah, there's four out of the four spotted. Okay. Alright. Something over here. Blood Lotus. Ooh. Codex unlocked. Blood Lotus. Huh. Map to a waterfall. Huh. I see statues and I want to go that way towards the trees. Okay. Fair enough. Blood Lotus. So we're moving on to different crafting materials now. Quite a bit of them. Asterium in the Hinterlands, the mercenary fortress. Mercenaries are stirring unrest in the Hinterlands. They've occupied an old fort in the woods. Well, we'll just have to confiscate it from them. I hear a lot of ruckus. Alright, I guess we're gonna go this way. What's all the ruckus? Is it from that castle over there? It's probably from that castle. Ooh, there's definitely fighting up there. Should I go towards it? I guess I should. Although there's a shard over here by this... Kinda wanna go here first. Whoa! Let me try to assess the situation a little bit more. So, Templar Archer. Why don't you throw up a wall? Cell sword. Or just use a, yeah, Cassandra. You can charge after this one. Varric, there's a perfect straight line for you if you aim towards this one almost. Well, it's not a perfect straight line, but I'm gonna have you do it anyway. As for me, I'll just take control. Fire! Lightning! Ooh, Cassandra, you need some barriers.
We should move on. We can only restore order by securing an alliance.
Yeah. This place. Silk? Whoa, there's more of them there. Beric. You can get them in a straight line. Ah, nice. Nice. Good job, Beric. While we're here, throw up a barrier. Oh, dispelled. Whoops, I didn't mean to. I meant to throw up a barrier, not dispel it. Whoops. Beautiful. Grab the shard and then we're gonna check out that fort. There's still a lot of people up there. Ooh, Beric, I need you. Beric, I need you here, please. Always sending Beric into the burning buildings. This is why I love you. Don't let your chest hair get caught in fire. Dwarven runecraft. Within the diamond quarter of Orzammar lies the Shaperit, a branch of dwarven society so ancient that the dwarves themselves do not know when or where it began. They are the keepers of history for a people who have never known the sun or seasons, and who track time by the lives and deaths of kings. But they are not mere historians, they are craftsmen. For the living history of the dwarves is not written, but forged. The memories, as the dwarves call their records, are runes, painstakingly created from lyrium, which contain the actual thoughts of the shapers who made them. The making of runes is not restricted solely to the shapers. The most commonly useful kind are created by many members of the smith caste from lyrium and other magically reactive materials, and it can imbue a variety of fascinating new properties to an item when properly applied, just as the runes of Tevinter design do. But runes are found everywhere in darkspawn artwork, and not all serve a practical purpose, at least not one that's known. They are carved onto houses and storefronts, they are embroidered on garments, etched in glassware, even painted on chamber pots? Really? Well, the meaning of the symbols themselves are sacred knowledge kept by the Shaperit. They are not, as many surface folk believe, the written language of the modern dwarves, but rather are remnants of a lost language that predates Orzammar, the Dwarven Kingdom, and even the tens of thousands of years of history recorded in the memories. The Shaperit recognizes the meanings of a few dozen dwarven runes. Memory, obviously, is used for their record keeping. Many have not been much translated, as inferred. Runes which decorate both armor and load-bearing architecture might very well mean strength or endurance. New symbols are unearthed now and then in the fallen tides, brought back by the Legion of the Dead and jealously boarded by the Shapers, who struggle to find their uses and origins. Were these symbols an earlier version of the written dwarven tongue? A language that fell into disuse, replaced by the modern king's tongue? It's hard to guess, and the memories offer us no wisdom. From In Pursuit of Knowledge, Travelers of a Chantry Scholar by Brother Chantivy. Chantivy sure gets around. Is that all that there is here? Besides the... Take the mosaic piece. The fall. Peace is found. Ooh, collect the shard. Nice, 2 of 22 shards found. Ooh. From behind. I didn't realize you guys were just behind me. Gotta get through that armor. Oh yeah, that had to hurt. Good job, everybody. More of them? last. Right through. Sandra's gonna need to have potions soon. Weapon fragments. Okay. Oh, elf fruit. That's what I was hearing before. Didn't we just... Gosh, you guys are everywhere. Alright. Alright, come on, mage. Surrounded. So much for him. Ooh, more of them? Yikes. Here you go, Cassandra. Ooh, there's a bunch of... Zap. Ah. More mages. There we go. Beautiful. Love that spell. It's so versatile. What's with all the runes on the ground? Where's Cassandra? Is that Cassandra? No, that's Varric. Nice. Oh, there's more of them. Well, I guess we're moving up. More barrier. Oh. I keep using that instead of barrier. Gotta stop doing that, Angel Arts. I'm wondering if that, if this here is the symbol of the rebel mages. I want to say that's what that is. Because we've been seeing that all over the place. And I believe, I don't remember what it means. I guess they just got tired of circles and started making triangles. I don't know if that's the significance. But you guys, jeez. This is AoE waiting to happen. Get him, Cassandra. Oh, jeez. Nicely done. Oh, beautifully well done. I'm wondering if they're just gonna keep spawning if I keep them unchecked. Don't walk into the fire! There's the loot. Oh, I got... Oh, burning. I just said don't go into the fire, and of course I walk into the fire. What's in here? Oh my gosh. Barrier. Anything? Guess not. Nothing really of interest here. Okay. Hello, bird. Ooh. Hey, did you push me? Don't push me. Nice. Oh, Beric, loving it so much. Bianca, you are amazing. Acquired elf fruit. What's in here? Oh, there's still more. Of course, there's more iron. Iron times two. Are they gonna respawn again? Okay, I was like, you guys can't keep respawning all the time. Ooh, wow. What a mess. I'll have to check this area out. Woo. Can't open that. Oh, I see. This is where, this takes us back to, gotcha. This is where we came from. Okay, cool. I was like, I knew this place looked familiar. Okay. Now I know where we are. Alright, time to go towards that big giant fort-looking thing. Onward, Inquisitors. Technically, are they all Inquisitors, or is just my character the Inquisitor? The Inquisitor. I would like to think it's the Inquisition, so I'd like to think they're all Inquisitors. Oh, Solas. Oh my gosh, where did you guys come from? Ow. It's a good thing I had a barrier with that. More of them. Sheesh. Very nice. Good job, Barry. Ooh, dispelled someone. Pow. Oh no. Solas, use some potions, quick. Good boy. Lots of combat in this video. I mean, the previous videos has been a lot of exploring and chatting, so it's good that we're actually in the thick of battle in this one. And most of our damage is coming from walking right into the fire. Don't do that, guys. I already did it once. It wasn't fun. Enhanced War Crying Ring. Increased ability duration by 30%. Warrior only. Sounds good. Slap that on Cassandra. There we go. Enhanced Whirlwind Ring. Ring of Flanking. We can give that to Solas doesn't have any rings at all. Let's give that to him. Okay. I don't know what I am hearing, but... Alright, anyway, let's just keep going. Towards this. Whoa. Take a good look at what's going on here. Alright, we've got a bunch of people up there. Still getting the hang of this tactical camera. Okay. Looks like there's only two archers. Oh! How did you guys get here? Throw up a barrier. Dispel? Good. Thank you for the barrier. Oh, that my shots are hitting the wall. Not good. Oh, jeez. There we go. I was about to go after those archers, and then these punks came from behind. I like that. Let's try that again. Varric, start with you. Hasn't spotted us yet, so. Woo! Beautiful. That wasn't so bad. Ooh, another shard. 3 of 22.
Inquisition could maybe find out what these things are.
That's what I'm thinking. Bowstring. Ooh. Yeah, that is. Very nice. Come on, Solas. There we go. Come on, get away from that corner. Nice. For the Inquisition. What do we have here? Templar encampment. Brothers, we must listen to the call of the Maker himself, who has given us the duty to destroy these mages. By their rebellion, they have forfeited their right to live. They are not people. Really, now. And any order that asks us to end this just and righteous battle is a lie. A test sent by him to separate the faithful from the foolish. Join us off the West Road and fight for a worthy cause. A letter written in a crisp and educated hand. Oh, you Templars. Whoa, that thing just dissolved. I'll take this, whatever it is. Keen Rashine Vitar, light armor. I already have that Vitar, I believe. Ooh, I will take the mosaic piece and claim this. Fort Connor. Ooh, Connor. Fort Connor was constructed by a young Arleeman after the Orlesians were driven from Ferelden. It is named after his son. It was named in honor of Eamon's father. Oh, that's cool. No, it was Arleeman's father is named Connor, and then Arleeman named his son Connor. That's pretty cool. Who died at the Battle of West Hill, and after whom the Arl named his son. There we go. Eamon was determined for Redcliffe to stand a shining example of Ferelden's strength. He constructed Fort Connor to watch the King's Highway and protect the hinterlands against all enemies. It proved its fortitude against Darkspawn during the Fifth Blight, suffering damage only when the Darkspawn deployed emissaries. Eamon said proudly at the time that Fort Connor was unbreakable by anything short of magic, and for that, thank the Maker we have Templars. Excerpt from Living Redcliffe by Sister Dorcas Guerin. Mosaic piece. Cassie, I need your help with this one. Bash that sword. I mean, bash that. There we go. Gareth approves. Makes sense. Templars and their red lyrium stash. Alright, we'll control Cassandra for a while. There's something over here. Templars in the west. There's something up here. Shards in the hinterland. Oh, more Templars. Nice. Oop, here they come. Barrier's not up yet. Maybe you stun them. There we go. Oof. Dispel. There we go. Love the effects of dispel. Wow, more of them. There we go. Whew. Cannot get in the way of the Inquisition. Defend our armor. Ooh. Is this a better armor for you, my dear Cassandra? Defender armor. Oh, yes it is, by a lot. Yes, defender armor. I don't think there's anything else that I really want to equip right now. Okay. Devar and Skull. Then more roots. Is there. Well, I don't see it, so I'm gonna keep moving. Yeah, now we're going towards the Templars. Gotta take care of this mess once and for all. Reed. Templar encampment. We must be ready to fight not only the mages, but those who sympathize with them. Really, Templars? Really? Have not the mages blood magic to trick? Have not the mages blood magic to trick the lines of the Unwari? Are not most people as we know them sheep, ready to be led by those who speak with authority? The people must be protected from the mages. It is our right and our duty, but those who supply them with lyrium? Those who offer them comfort and food? Those who shirk their duty to supply us for their supply us for our worthy fight, they are sympathizers who have lain with demons and can breed only abominations. Oh my gosh, this propaganda! and they must be slain as such. We will wage our war from our camp off the west road, and we will not stop until the world is clean. A letter written in a crisp edge getting in. Well, you know what? We're gonna see about that, because you guys are being really petty while the entire world is being destroyed. Pity. Show you what mages can do. Shocking, isn't it? Ooh, a whole camp of them. There we go. Oh, you. Ice. Thank you. Gotta get around it. Here we go. Got him flanked. Nice. It's just a really cool effect. Love it. Alright. Enough playing around. Ornate longbow. Got a lot of stuff in this camp. Paragon asset with gray carving. Something I can sell. I'm getting a lot of gold. Enhanced leaping shot ring. Increased ability damage by 30%. Heck yes! Let me see if I should give that. Do I have... yeah. Critical chance. Enhanced leaping shot ring. Let's give the critical chance ring to... yeah. No. Ring of flanking. Equipped by art. Ring of... yeah. There we go. There we go. It's so nice to be able to actually equip our companions with armor again. That was something I thoroughly missed in Dragon Age 2. More shield Templars. Well... there we go. Good boy. Good boy, Varric. There we go. Come on, Templars. Ooh, not even a chance. Still alive? Alright. Acquired iron times 3. Oh, okay. We've got some chest here. And even bleeder, one side blade. Whoa. Spindleweed. Oh, this is beautiful. This is where the waterfall thing is. Kind of want to go there. But let me do this first. That sounds like a nice place for us to go after we take care of this Templar problem to the west. This is a gorgeous part of this map. This so far is my favorite part of Redcliffe. Off here. Jewelry, gold, a letter. A letter found on a dead body. Take it back, take it back, take it back. Dreams won't stop until you take it back to the Western Fortress. They will never stop. You will wake up screaming and find notes written by your own sleeping hand. Take it back or I will draw allies to do it for me. Hmm. feel like something's up here, but I'm not really sure. What's up here? Now I'm getting a little bit too far. Another Astrarium. Oh, let's go do that. I get so distracted. No, I'm veering a little bit too far from my initial goal, but I feel like I'm so close to it now. Oh my gosh, it's all the way up here? How am I gonna get up there? Okay, you know what? This is getting a little bit too far. I need to... I can't get through this systematically. Wolves? Why not? Black wolf. Ooh, Beric. Take that. There we go.
No normal wolf would fight with such determination.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps a demon took command of the pack.
Perhaps. All right, let's double back. There's something over here. What's over here? More notes. People are dropping a lot of stuff. A letter found on a dead dwarf. I don't care how many demons and apostates are in that area. The package was lost somewhere on the river north of those farms. Follow the river and find it, or we'll find you. Okay. Yeah, back to this. What does this sign say? Redcliff Farms, Redcliff Village. Okay. Yeah. Let's head for this landmark. Ooh. I claim this. Bridge. Broken bridge. This bridge is broken recently, most likely in fighting between apostate mages and renegade templars. Okay. There's something down here. I think. Fighting between apostate mages and rogue templars has driven refugees from their homes and endangered everyone in the area. Locate the templar camp along the western road. Well, I found it. What do I have to do with this now? I'm right here. Do I have to do something here? I'm confused. Did this quest like bug out? It doesn't even appear in the here. Yeah. Maybe I have to do something else? Locate the Templar camp along the western road. Oh, it's in this general area. Okay. I'm not sure what exactly to do here, but I think I'm starting to run out of time though, folks. Thank you very much for watching this episode of Gay Let's Play Dragon Age Inquisition. Tune in next time, everybody, and until then, love yourselves and love each other.